Children live in a world of their own. But for some, it's not a world of their own choosing. When a federal judge ordered an isolation booth for a six-year-old with AIDS, he gave us all a symbol of the loneliness of rejection. Take time to remind your children that you will never reject them, and that your love doesn't depend on how they look or what they do, but on who they are. A message from the people who bring you the 700 Club.